I'm gonna get a drink, and I'll be back for Ligarius. We'll see if we beat him on the first try or not. It is 7:30, which is almost exactly what I predicted. Or it is exactly what I predicted. Alright, here we go. Inwards. Alrighty, our weapon should be fine as far as setting up the phase skip. I just have to narrow them down to a certain amount of HP. That sucked. Everyone has to be the goods. How dare you. Oh, looks like he wants to get parried. Not, what a jerk. Looks like we're good. Starters. Go on, do another one. Alright. We should be good now. Ah, fuck, I went too far. So now we're gonna have to deal with him having, bullshit armor. Alright, it's fine to die. Speed things up. So we don't want to reduce him that low on HP, apparently. Went a little bit too far, probably about 300 or 400 HP too much. And if we can reduce the chance that he has bullshit armor, then we can make the fight more consistent, essentially. Sorry, I haven't spoken for ages. The loss of words. To God. So main thing is just pick up the bloodstain. So it's not really dangerous to start with. like right here, I think. Wrong. Oh, that's okay. The weapon's actually fast enough to negate most of his shit, which is really nice. Oh, we should be clean to do one more hit, I think. Then we can go for parry. Might take a while to get the parry to work, but that's fine. Just want to wait until he walks slowly forward, and that implies he wants to do a melee attack. And we simply are patient at that point. What if we walk across the other way of the map? Other side of the map, will we? Stop being such a jerk. Nah, there we go. Just a little bit of walking. Got it. And that should be well past the Actor has that bullshit, but he does not have bullshit armor up this time. So we should be fine. I think he's dead. Nope, not quite. The swords are in like the best spot over here though. That's kind of cool. There. Because this spire right here was blocking swords as well as the spire. So we had a significant portion of the map, which was safe that time. An interesting result. Be a peasant with a crown. Oh, I forgot to look at my wheelchair message, damn. Already.